Hi everybody, my name's Troy Hawes, and welcome once again to another edition of My Acoustic Lounge. Today's guitar tutorial and cover is a great song from the one and only Elvis Presley. The song is called Marie's the Name of His Latest Flame. Written by Doc Pomus and Mort Schumann, His Latest Flame peaked at number 4 on the Billboard Hot 100 in 1962. So, before we get started, be sure to click the subscribe button as I try to put up new content on a regular basis. In addition, if you like my tutorials and covers, you might actually also like my original music, which can now be purchased or streamed from any one of your favorite online music providers. So, we're going to look at the chords you're going to need to know first. Then we're going to perform the cover. Afterwards, we'll go in depth and have a closer look at the chord progression. As always, I'm going to use a great backbeat from my Beatbuddy by Singular Sound. So if you want to learn a great Elvis Presley song, stick around. We're going to get started right now. Okay, in order to get through His Latest Flame, you're going to need to know 4 chords. They're all very easy, standard chords. Let's have a look at them now. The first one is a G major. You're going to need to know an E minor. You're going to need to know a C chord. Now, for the record, I actually use a combination of the standard C chord and a C add 9 in this song. I use a C add 9 in the chorus. Both work. Play whatever chord is most comfortable for you. And lastly, there's a D chord. That's it. Those 4 chords are going to get you all the way through this song. Let's get to the cover.
A very old friend came by today. He was telling everyone in town all the love that he just found. Emery's the name of his latest flame. He talked and talked and heard him say that she had the longest, blackest hair, prettiest green eyes anywhere. Emery's the name of his latest flame. No, I smiled, the tears inside were burning. Wished him luck and then he said goodbye. He was gone but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry? Believe that yesterday this girl was in my arms and swore to me she'd be mine eternally. Emery's the name of his latest flame. Though I smiled, the tears inside were burning. Wished him luck and then he said goodbye. He was gone, but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry? Would you believe that yesterday this girl was in my arms and swore to me she'd be mine eternally? Emery's the name of his latest flame. I smiled, the tears inside were burning. Wished him luck and then he said goodbye. He was gone but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry? Would you believe that yesterday yesterday. This girl was in my arms as for me. She'd be mine eternally. Memories remain. Oh, slay the slay. Yes, Marie's the name of his latest sling. Oh, Marie's the name of his latest sling.
In a nutshell, that basically is your verse and your chorus, and it simply repeats all the way through the song. Very, very, very easy to play. I guess the real challenge in this song is the fact that it's a very up-tempoed song, and the chord changes come at you fairly quickly. So that part of it's going to need a little bit of practice, but I know you can do it. There you have it, Elvis Presley, his latest flame. Thank you for tuning in to my Acoustic Lounge. My name is Troy Hawes. If you like my videos, again, please consider subscribing. I do truly, truly appreciate it. Until the next time, keep playing. Music is good for the soul.